co-eds who wish to become scholars, here's Mr. Know-It-All.
Hello out there, scholarly maids. Today's subject is how to get into the movies without buying a ticket. The first approach is to go directly to the manager and say, "Where's my pass?" Unruffled by that minor setback, we try phase two, which involves a disguise. "Hello there, I'm Flo Ziegfeld. How's my show going tonight?" Phase three, seeking out the location of the freight elevator, we then proceed down into the basement, where we shall then proceed up to the balcony. That's the deepest basement I ever saw.
Is gate-crashing moose again?
Hello, Mr. Theater Manager. I should like to apply for a job as a usher.
What experience you got?
I've been in the dark most of my life.
Is good enough. Course, job don't pay much.
How much?
Bag of popcorn and all ticket stubs you can find.
It's a deal! Donning the usherette uniform, we then proceed to our post in the mezzanine. Going through a door, we find ourselves... Oop. Wrong door. Hello, Mr. Theater Manager. I took the wrong...
Where's your ticket?
I don't need a ticket. I'm your new usher.
Don't need no new usher. Just hired new usher.
That did it. I wouldn't go in that theater if they gave me the place.
Why not?
I just happened to notice. I've seen this picture three times already.